Finnick O'Dare, right?
Yes, he won his games at 14, youngest ever, extremely humble.
You're kidding?
Yes, I'm kidding. He's a peacock, a total preener, but he's the capital darling. They love him here. Charming, smart, and very skilled at combat, especially in water.
What about weaknesses?
One, Mags. She volunteered for Annie. Mags was his mentor and basically raised him.
My love, you have my heart for all eternity. And if I die in that arena, my last thought will be of your lips.
Finnick, no, it's not
her. Annie!
Finnick, it's not her. It's just a Jabberjay. It's not her.
Well, how do you think they got that sound? Jabberjay's copy.
Who's Annie?
Annie Cresta, the girl Mags volunteered for. She won like 4 years, 5 years ago.
Is she the one that went a little...
Mm-hmm.
Janice, get away from that tree! Just get away from that tree!
They have Annie too. They took her.
She's in the Capitol.
I wish she was dead. I wish they were all dead and we were too.
Snow's using Annie to punish you. He's taunting us with them. I didn't understand until just now, watching that stupid cat. How do you live with it?
I drag myself out of nightmares and there's no relief in waking up. But it's better not to give in to it. It takes 10 times longer to put yourself back together than it does to fall apart.
Finnick! Finnick!
Annie! You're safe!
I promise to love and cherish you each day.
I, Finnick O'Dare, take you, Annie Cresta, as my wife from this day forth. Together or apart, we will always be united. One life, one purpose, one destiny.
You may kiss the bride.
Are you with us?
Looks like it.
That's a short honeymoon.
Yeah,
well, I guess we're gonna have to have one in the Capitol after we take it.
Can't tell what's real and what's made up anymore.
Then ask. It's what Annie does.
No, Annie!
Mags. Clove. Lyris. Rue. What do all those deaths mean? They mean that our lives were never ours. There was no real life because we didn't have any choice. Our lives belong to Snow and our deaths do too. But if you kill him, Katniss, if you end all of this, all those deaths, they mean something. Senna, Boggs, Castor, Jackson, Finnick. They chose this. They chose you.
I offer an alternative plan. A majority of four may approve it, no one may abstain. The proposal is this. In lieu of these barbaric executions, we hold a symbolic Hunger Games.
You want to have another Hunger Games with the Capitol's children?
I vote no. With Peter. So would Finnick if he were here.
Well, he's not, because Snow killed him.
And I am loving every moment with my son. It reminds me every day of his father. We've all suffered so much, but we owe it to their memories and to our children to do our best with these lives. I hope you're both finding some peace. Annie.
I have nightmares too.
Someday I'll explain it to you. Why they came. Why they won't ever go away. But I'll tell you how I survive it. I make a list in my head of all the good things I've seen someone do. Every little thing I can remember. It's like a game. I do it over and over. Gets a little tedious after all these years, but there are much worse games to play.